So to see who goes first. Here we go then. You'll be on the play?
That hurt a lot.
It's
stupid. I've beaten him once.
Best of luck to
that. Everyone goes,
like the shirt, Legacy Mountain. T1 Glistener Elf is not sponsored by Legacy Mountain.
You can play it first.
So, solid fundamentals. And these, like this into da da da. And then that's sick. That's kind of where we want to be. Right. Yay for the Vancouver movie, at least. I think it would be interesting. It may be too strong, but to try a mulligan rule out where when you go to 6 cards in hand, you scry 1. When you go to 5, you scry 2. That may be a little bit too consistent. Yeah.
Make the combo decks a lot better.
Mm-hmm. Well, at least in modern, they're already so weak, but yeah, in other formats, you're absolutely right.
I guess I'll keep it.
Alright.
It's better than 5, I suppose.
Yeah.
Let me show it to the camera.
If you'd like to.
Yeah.
Whenever you're ready.
Alright.
Alright,
you
ready?
Oh, okay.
Yep, here we go.
I'm gonna play her up. Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Alright. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Grove, you're at 21.
Mm-hmm. Her is the one day in the whole world you make without a payment.
Faithless Looting?
Sure.
Yep.
Yeah.
That was a pain in the ass. Pass.
Are you serious?
Golgari Grave-Troll, Stinkweed Imp?
Yep.
Pass turn.
Your turn, I'm going to quicken a draw card.
Okay. Makes good sense.
Over.
Yeah.
5, 15.
Okay.
19.
Yeah, 19.
This is non-sequential.
Sorry.
Oh, it's fine. Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah. End of turn. Pay 2. Turn to 18. Place it with Grave Troll.
Oh, that is a stone!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're down. I know it doesn't matter in modern, like at all. No cards care about graveyard order, but I still want to be ticked about that. Okay, so now. Oh, yeah, go for it. Sack to add a counter. I'm still in upkeep.
Yep. Go ahead. You've already drawn.
No, not yet. I haven't. That was a Street Wraith this end of your turn.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's why that seems a little unusual.
I thought, okay.
Yeah. If that said sorcery only, that would be. It'd sure still be great, but yeah.
Mind grind for 4. We'll be hitting more plants. So I hit 4 lands? Yeah. 1, 2.
Good grief.
Son of a bitch.
Does that thing
fly?
Dredge 5.
No.
Not yet.
Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4,
so
five.
So close,
Brian. Go ahead. Yeah, all right, one again.
Just cast the Jeep rope. All
right.
Kill yourself.
Well, that was nice. Just kill yourself, man.
He can't cast the Jeep rope, but come on.
Oh, that
would be. Crypt of Agadeem, which I'm assuming that's a reader.
Yeah.
Sneaky bastard.
That was awful. Oh.
And then I will pass the turn.
Yeah,
your turn, I will quicken.
Alright. Moment of truth.
Oh, yeah. Ah, quicken during your turn, yeah.
I
don't want
to win on that
look. There we go.
It's just a furtive wizard.
Well, he died first.
It's a scornful egotist. How about we get my from the one this time?
Check. Wait, where'd the music go?
Judging on draw step, right?
Yes, yes. This is not a street wraith or anything like that. Like any of this. 16? Sure.
They print this.
Oh, it's a touchpad.
What did they print?
That's a good question. I actually don't have an answer to that.
Black red.
Oh, shit.
That's all I gotta say.
I've already told him he's been a lot of places with black red. Or black
red. Wait! Wait that fucking 13 in fact.
Yeah, what he said. If you like to cut. Stinky. It's not technically death touch, but at least within combat it operates like death touch.
Correct.
Mana untap.
Zero.
I mean, mana float.
Oh no, there will be. It's 3 mana. That's it. You can link it.
I'm going to land it.
Okay. Even better. Alright, pass turn. Take 2.
Alright.
Huh? Take 2 on the Delver flip. Transform. There you go. Oh, and it's Reman too. Yay. Lightning bolt on a stick. I'll go to 11.
Pass turn.
One, two, three, four, five.
Get over here.
If there's ever anything you need to read, just pull it out. And again, graveyard order doesn't really matter.
What?
One, two, three, four, five,
I'm drawing nothing
six.
But land.
Okay. Things that that's
will not succeed in life and at school. You'll do bad forever. My name's Scott Bradford, 19, over 20.
Generate 7 black mana.
Sure.
Stinkweed Imp.
So pay attention and don't do this at all. Because if you do, you'll pay the
consequences. Yeah, I see,
Linus. That's right.
Alright.
Oh!
So we have to
Stinkweed Imp.
Alright, she's a 6 of the mana.
This one used 6, there will be 1 card.
Now he lands!
Hey, Brian!
Yeah!
I'm on the mark.
No,
sure. I'm not landing. Oh, you're on back.
Damn! 3?
Okay. That's good.
Come on, go up!
Yeah, looks
like pass turn.
Turn.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
It's one that didn't go to my face. But
sure.
That's one.
Oh, yeah.
So, 3
damage.
8. What's around here is 3.
Mm-hmm.
No,
8 in fact.
Pass
turn.
5 again? Check. 1, 2, 3. Sorry. 4, 5. Not bad.
Nothing like it was.
Generate the same of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. Generate 9 black mana. Stinkweed Imp.
Looks like you don't want to watch it because there's lots of warnings. Hold right there in front. Stop it, Annie. Go on.
Stinkweed Imp.
Hello, sir. My name's Rick Magnolia. I'm from Travel by News, but I just want to know what everybody wants to know all over this town. Why are you doing things like this? Why are you into yourself?
4. 4. 2. Pass.
Yeah.
You're
a fucking idiot.
That's what I said. You know how much you can spend? I take a small fortune.
Our friends are lost from the truck. Alright, oh, you got it.
What a hard cap.
There's the stack, ladies and gentlemen. There's the stack. Such that it is.
Fuck you, Brian. God damn it.
Time for Crypt of Agadeem.
Every time you know me, I would draw lands, though.
I was hoping you draw
lands. I kept drawing lands. I was like, I wanted to play that archive chat for free in the twin test.
Oh wow. These have migrated quite a bit.
Yeah.
We're playing modern, they're playing modern,
We're playing standard.
Or that. That caster.
Okay.
Target command.
Okay.
Command.
Stinkweed is returned. Draw a card, of course. Stinkweed up again. Okay, so now there is 0 mana. Okay. and I will pass turn. Fighting stance. Really dig the altar, though. The artist himself or someone else?
Darkwing.
Okay.
Some Darkwing altar. I got a place set up.
Nice.
Like red, green, blue, and black.
That's
it's
8:25.
Okay. Didn't think you had him anymore since I hadn't seen him for a while. It's gone. Just trying to decide if it's even worth it to go and hunt for one. By the way, this is a forest, not a plains.
Yeah.
Just FYI. Okay. Yeah. I should have said that for the audience too. It's, you know, the German third edition misprint, so that's why you take. That's why.
I'm so tempted to take a watery grave on tap. You know? I am so tempted to do that.
Combat?
Yes. Jump. I'll take two. Six.
Yeah, the red block.
Second mate?
Mm-hmm. Another. Hey, buddy.
Go ahead.
Return Necroplasm. Dredge 2.
Sweet.
It's a dumb card, long story short.
Go ahead. Oh, that Delta. Go ahead.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I don't think that's right, though.
Can we make a play
there? I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. Math time. It's the same number as before, plus one. If I take you, it's the same number. It's nine. Yeah. That's amazing. This many cards in here, and I didn't come across it. I don't think I can take you. I think I have to take this. Grave Troll it is. And then pray. Wait a minute, how many do I have of that?
Yeah,
I'm probably dead if I don't find this. No, I'm definitely dead if I don't find this. Yeah, going for it.
Six.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five? Six. Okay, no, we didn't make it. We didn't get there.
I mean, you're not dead yet.
I'm not dead with the Monty Python. I'm not dead yet. No, you're right.
You don't have any arms or legs, but you're not dead yet.
That doesn't get me out of this. Okay. Phantasmagorian, second ability. Discard three cards.
Okay. thing has no destroy anything in it.
Yeah?
Generate 9 mana. Should still be. No black creatures were added. Okay. And a green creature was taken out. So, still 9.
Yeah.
Well, actually, it's 10 now. Thug is 9.
Right,
I took out Phantasmagorian. That's right. So, 9. So, 9 and. Red? Yeah. Faithless Looting.
Flashback.
Yeah. Which puts you down to 8 flooding. It should be 7 flooding. The 2 colorless is black, and I was at 9.
Oh yeah, you were at 9. So yeah.
So, okay, so obviously, Grave Troll number is 1. I'll get you on hold, because of course we're taking you next. 1, 2, 3, thanks, but a little late. 5, 6, and then Grave Troll for number 2. I'll just make some room while I'm at it. Yeah, Vengeful Pharaoh won't matter at all though, because you're gonna kill me next turn if I don't find something. 4, 5, 6. I think that's game, actually.
Well, you still have a ton of mana. You can play blockers. You still have 7 black floating.
You have 7 black floating. And then discard 2. That's important.
Yeah. Holy fuck!
No, that's game. I didn't find my way out.
I'm just gonna check.
Oh, you little. Whatever, next card. I want you to save for next game.
I want you to.
Yeah. We'll save it. Yeah, I'll tell you after the match if it doesn't show up. But,
$20 says it was Gnaw to the bone.
No, no. Good guess. Really good guess. It was not. Me not blaming you at all, man. I'm not sure how much good it does in this match, but in this matchup, it's insane. Rest in peace versus the Dredged deck.
I did that to Grizzle Shoal.
Oh yeah. Now that deck can actually outrace the Rest in Peace on the play, but you know. Okay, so this is less amazing. And by the way, I'll be on the play?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we want to be on the play here. And Sander, when I play control, I like being on the draw.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm good.
It doesn't really work in modern, though.
Alright.
So.
Well, he will always haunt you. Okay.
Pastor?
Did you play anything?
You and me, baby, we're yeah.
Nothing but mammals.
What?
Go ahead.
Actually, did I pay that when I paid the $77 for the day? I don't think so.
Go ahead.
I don't think he paid for anything. Or, what?
Oh yeah. Let's not start off with a Gitaxian promo.
That was
after
I took apart.
Gutshot targeting the store owner.
Oh,
17. All right. That's right. Darkblast.
Dredge
thing.
Sweet titty.
Yeah.
Eventually, you want to get, before these get going, Josh, I eventually want to get expansion.
Oh,
before
like 40
somebody.
Oh.
All right,
Murdoch,
calm
yourself.
I don't have any fish. Oh, yeah.
One, hey buddy, two, three, four, five, six.
Mm-hmm. What?
Look.
Five now.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, and I have a word.
What?
Why are you going up? Why are you going up?
Star trigger.
Why are you getting rid of
the fossil?
Why did you get rid of the fossil? What? I didn't know it.
Wasn't me,
I don't care what they say.
Pastor?
Yeah.
Zero visions? Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, okay.
Sup.
That is true.
Yo,
that is
that go?
No.
Where are you?
So I have actually considered splashing white in the deck for Ray of Revelation to deal with Rest in Peace,
mm-hmm.
But that doesn't really do me a whole lot unless it's in the hand, of course. Okay. Faster.
I gotta build a barn back again.
Wait, but how did this happen, right?
Aren't you on the wrong side?
What do you need? Need some
muffin.
No.
Life in the life?
No.
Sure.
Why no
one?
You
got a fat
kid
with
three
fingers in the corner.
Mm-hmm.
Just
down there playing.
Grab what
you want. Oh, I see him now. Nope.
Life in the
Loam?
Sure.
Wow. Make sure they're all in their place.
They're all in their hands, isn't
it? Thank you. You said I have a lot of pretty moments?
So thank you. There's only three in there.
Oh, three. Oh, Blackcleave and
Forest.
Oh, okay. Oops.
That's a
Blackcleave. Fair enough.
24. Do you know the muffin man?
I told you.
I'm going to get another one.
There you go.
Oh, wait. Yeah. You didn't pay for it? Okay, buddy.
Master.
Yeah,
you can
play
it on top of the table.
Josh?
Sure.
It's a good card, right? Hey! And what are fish not to work without?
Empower cards.
Mm-hmm.
Josh, what do you call
in response? Yeah, triggers on the side.
They don't have noses.
They don't fly that.
Darkblast?
They don't have no nasal
gas.
Yeah, you'll still get the
sense of smell. They don't have a sense of smell.
Yes, they do, actually.
One, two, three. So, stack. Here's the stack.
Pretty good at being around
today, yeah. Yeah, okay. Forest, Verdant, actually you pretty much know this hand except Sideboard. That's the card I was digging for, because they have Reach, and it would be like 12 of them that would come in.
Would you need those two?
Play reveal.
Okay, that's fine.
Because if we were in an actual match, you would ride the lines.
Yeah.
Actually. If you don't mind. And if you just need to see one, let me know.
Nope, one.
Oh, yeah.
Josh, you'll play the same as the next one.
Are you pressing it?
The joys of running a dredge deck like this. Revealed section, lands, a graveyard, creatures. This is not going to work for long, I'm sure.
This will destroy this one.
They're out of
three.
This is Aqua.
I can shoot
Aqua, but
only if it's your
Aqua Thunder.
Lightning Axe, right in the graveyard where it's supposed to be.
I really wouldn't care.
Joe, what about you? You got stuff.
What?
Vampire
token?
Oh.
I don't care. Which ones do you need?
The ones.
What?
The ones that are falling.
They have I'll make sure bunny control stop attack this
elaborate. Yeah.
Whatever creature I control does one damage to the player. I'm going to
that's not my favorite result.
Oh,
you just fell off all my damn creatures.
Necroplasm? Sure.
Alright.
End of turn. At end of turn, its second ability triggers.
Yeah.
Kill the token.
You have all counter small permanents. She gets +1/+1 counters equal to the number of counters.
Yeah. That's it. Last turn.
You
still have it?
I commented on a thing to see what that was, but.
Nah, who am I kidding? You know what that card is.
I
post
the 40
see what he did.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, you keep dredging it.
Yeah. The joys of one toughless creatures and modern
tokens.
Delver, Snapcaster, Pyromancer, his tokens, Vendilion Click. All one toughness.
You know that. You know how
to
use it.
Although, I'm waiting for Monastery Hunter to show up.
Yeah, I know. He used to.
You really not have one Bloodstained Mire in any.
Hey, buddy.
Like Tyree has one, but I'm using that.
That you're not using. One
person. Yeah.
You
pay
one?
Alright.
You like those things?
End of turn. Fetch.
Yeah.
Go to
hey,
19.
Justin.
What?
Love you.
Love you too.
Shut up, fathead. Yeah, shut up, fathead. Yeah, fathead. That's right, Paul. You tell him. You tell him, Paul.
Welcome to the nicest car shop.
Big good boy.
Actually, I think we want to do Stomping Ground.
Oh my gosh, if I had to pick a superhero for you to be, you know what to do here? You
out of this.
What? You captain.
I've done
one of the most worthless superheroes out there.
All
right. You know, if I had to pick a fantasy character
trigger,
for you to be,
gets a
like
+1/+1 counter.
You'd be Wrinkled Foreskin. Just a retarded cousin.
And tapping a steam vents. Oh, yeah, yeah. Another one.
Let me Jar Jar Binks.
Ow.
Jar Jar Binks.
Dark
Jar Jar Binks' retarded cousin. Oh,
sure.
That's
okay.
Dirt Binks.
And then dredge back Dark Blast.
I would be Jar Jar Binks.
That
works. He's a Sith Lord. You don't know it.
Really? She takes one.
You know what?
Yeah, I can move forward a
little bit. Just a bit. Or do you mind if I...
You don't have to play
that. Okay, that would make this easier. Yeah,
obviously.
Yeah, the coverage rules that make it where you aren't supposed to have a graveyard like this anymore. You're supposed to just keep it together. Oh my goodness. Like, under normal circumstances, that makes it easier to understand what's going on in the game. It's not here.
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! No balls! No balls! You won't do it, pussy.
Terrible.
Do it! No balls!
Hey man,
no,
you said
it!
It. Not me! I'm just kidding. One, two, three.
Help him build that.
Four.
I don't know what the hell he's
five,
doing. I'm trying to help him do the green
six,
black ramp.
Six.
So, Josh, if you are what you eat, is that why Justin's such a big dick?
Oh, I thought he'd be an asshole.
We got that on camera.
You alright over there, Twat Waffle?
We got that on camera.
I'm not doing it exactly. He's gonna do his work.
The technical term. Of course.
Can I get a reality smasher?
Sweet! This is a squiggly battle for Parland.
Reality smasher?
Amazing looking. Where'd you get that?
I'm trying to focus, but you know, stuff is happening over there. One of these days, I hope. Cast Golgari Grave-Troll with 2 mana floating. 2 black floating.
Sure.
Alright. And the count is the same, except it counts the other 2 Grave-Trolls as well, so it's 8. And, yeah, there are 6 black creatures, and this only counts black
no
creatures,
balls,
this counts
Justin,
all
creatures. No balls, no balls, we don't pay it off.
And we're not even talking about the game.
And that's it.
I just don't believe you have balls.
We know Josh does, because I saw him back there on your phone one time.
What else, Joey? 13.
Josh still
dropped
his phone to the picture of his nuts
that
he's in the background.
Poor guy.
I can't swing it. Well,
the dolphin
too. They hurt too much to pay normally.
And that's it. That's right.
They hurt too much to pay normally, don't they? Go.
Think about taking that out.
I like it, but then it's
point.
You want to swing? Of course, it is swing.
Oh my god,
$23.
Crypt
of Agadeem.
Oh,
it's
promo.
Yeah, promo one. Yeah, just pack one.
What's the pack one?
Still
probably come to suck.
Let's try this again. 1, 2, 3,
oh my
4,
god,
5,
god.
6.
That card you said
okay.
Gives the next to the rare, common, one.
1, 2. 3 more black creatures.
Sure.
Do you have any from beyond?
So it's up to 9 black creatures.
Yeah.
9 mana.
Plus a green.
Five.
Yeah.
That's right.
Sure.
Alright, and this time it's a 10-10.
Sure.
Anything that you question in the deck. Well, everything.
You
still use that one
of a card, Daniel. Yeah, that's probably it.
Let's see, with 5 mana still floating. Spider spawning? How'd y'all do with
that thing? I went 3-3 and... How many creatures are you talking
about?
10. Same, they both count number of creatures.
That's fine.
Alright. I'll just cast.
10 1 2.
Was that cast?
Yeah.
That was cast from the hand, was it?
Yes.
Okay, that was not correctly paid for. Oh, whatever.
How were you supposed to pay for it?
I paid it as if it were the flashback cost instead of the regular.
You got a green.
I still have to. Yeah, I still had to tap one of these. I just didn't have to tap the other two. It doesn't really matter. Ultimately, I'll learn from that. Anyway, there are 10 one ones running around. Or 1/2s rather. They're 1/2s.
Big difference.
So there's a one of the main strategies in this deck is to tilt your opponent by slowly encroaching on their field now. And then I will pass turn. Snapcaster. Okay. In response, target Snapcaster. You're gone again. Fail to find.
Sure.
That's it. Howdy, howdy. Spiders. This is tribal spiders. No, it's not.
I've intended to build a tribal changeling.
Okay. Let's do it then. Alright.
I've also been tempted to build nothing but a token bolt. Build tokens to build a wall and then just bolt you to death.
Okay. Golgari Thug. There's cancer. What you called cancer earlier? Not the bone?
That is cancer.
Yeah.
I will scoop to that.
Okay. Oh. Yeah. Sideboard, rest in peace?
Probably.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
As well.
Alright.
Pretty much. He can't kill me, I can't swing. Your turn.
What's up?
He can't kill me, I can't kill him.
Oh! That's fun!
And now he can.
And you'll be on the play?
No, I can't kill him.
Fair enough.
You really
know him?
Another thing?
I'm good.
All right. Thankfully, they are not saying what you might think they're saying.
It just gives him another enchantment. That's all it does.
You ready?
Yeah, let's do it. I thought they were saying digger. Or maybe they're intentionally.
I don't know what they're saying.
That's perhaps for the better, right?
No kidding.
We're even.
Pass turn. Oh my god. Fair enough. Fair enough.
Order my notes, mm-hmm.
Sure that. Lightning bolt to my face. With a lightning bolt in hand.
And
okay.
Got a splash white in here.
One mana. Blast that. White. Cast value. Blast that. White. How many chances do you have without that?
Go ahead.
Oh, looky. I can swing this turn.
So.
Without those.
Lands and other stuff.
You can't swing anything out of
those. Oh, yeah, because they're.
Okay. Yep. So, what you have for half rooms?
Play rest in peace. Do it.
One, two, three,
wish.
Five. Perfect.
I mean, I know you can't now because of zero visions, but you know.
Last turn.
Lightning Axe, discarding. Oh yeah, it's 5 damage. I gotta drop a creature or drop a card though.
Hey, what is that? What's that, Josh? What's that, Josh?
See, Dryder.
Shambling Shell.
You see the problem, don't you?
Turn.
Okay. Did you lose yet?
Not yet. I'm working on it.
He's so nice. Soon enough, right now. Just kidding.
Go ahead.
Wait, you're at 16 now, right? 17?
So,
okay. Oh, did you play the first one without a catch? Okay. That'll do it then. Here you go.
Oh, shock, hold on.
Yeah, because of turn one delver.
Turn one shock delver.
Yeah.
18, and then fetch. 17.
Okay. And it's coming in tapped, I assume.
Okay, it's coming tapped.
Yep. Unless we have a quickened end of turn or something like that.
Approved, also.
Oh, 50. Oh, yes, that's right. That's right. Here we go. They're intentionally doing that to make it sound as if it is, but it's not. Thank
you.
That would have been a bad day.
Sure.
Then mine's his own James, you know that.
There is a creature type in magic called Rigor. Interestingly enough. Well, that happened.
We got another rhino.
I guess you got a draw card.
Yes, I got a draw, yeah.
Set that aside for now.
Draw the card.
What's that? Draw your last pathetic card.
That was it.
The
yeah.
Deck runs all of them. All some dicks.
Yep. Probably
figured. Last turn.
Oh,
no. I got a two.
Go ahead.
It's turn. Crap on there.
Two. One more left.
I could have sworn Scry Ops your envisions for rest in peace.
It'd been nice. Yeah. Pass turn.
Soon enough, it'll happen. Hey, buddies.
I can't kill you this turn, but it will hurt.
Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's not. I pay 300 life, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't die.
I paid 4,000 left.
Yeah. Well, at least I'm not. I'm enjoying this match.
Sure.
There you go.
Just one card I would love to have.
I got lucky as hell.
All three lands, yeah. Might as well.
Yeah.
That mobile steel dragon is.
I've actually
held
it in my hand.
But...
yeah,
you
forget it.
Pulse?
Well, I was hoping.
I haven't done that since I used to.
Hey, here comes the rider!
Three
cards
down.
Damn it!
Yeah. I think you
swing
at me.
Yeah,
that's a bit.
But, yeah.
That's
funny. You're gonna have to remove for days.
There we go.
It's kept coming.
Oh, that one pulse over there.
I'll get it.
Yeah, I can pretty much go get
it. Might as well do something, yeah.
That's awesome.
Nothing.
I've been buying stuff.
The joys of having that 10-hour loop play. Yeah, you and me are next, man. Yeah, we're in game three. Oh, okay. Results.
I'll
go to Puff. Okay, perfect. I'll take it.
This would hurt very quickly.
That moment when you wish you had just checked to see so you wouldn't have to shuffle. I mean, competitive.
Hey, Brian, will you go back there and give me two visions of brutality?
That's it.
Origins?
No.
Yeah, it's over the gate watch. It's colorless. Yeah.
Okay.
No, it's black, man.
This is what I put on the
bottom. Oh, yeah, it's black.
Oh, Master of Worth. You really want me to get this one out?
That's what do you need?
What do you need? Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I'll go with, Rush.
One, two, and just do this for you two.
And then,
three, four,
two,
five, six. On the one hand, I do this and they're turned around. On the other hand, it keeps the unicorn facing the camera. So, aesthetics.
Yep.
How many visions of brutality do you need?
Wait, sure. You're holding that rest in peace to wait until you can get the most out of it. You are.
No, I think that's it. Oh,
okay. Simultaneously awesome and gambling.
Freaking storm.
Not storm, dude.
What?
Hey!
Looks like storm. Instant sorcery, instant sorcery.
Hey, well, I mean, I guess I figured that. He hasn't played a creature and yeah.
I dealt with it. What the
hell? Oh. Didn't play a creature last turn, I mean to say.
Yeah. It's ruinous path.
If you had a creature in there, yeah. All right. Way.
You tried.
Flashback faces.
Not as much oomph as the old one does.
What do you want? Do you need a
I don't blame you if you go for it.
Just one.
You tried.
That's close.
One's a promo.
Okay. And it's gone. The joys of remand on a flashback card does not come back to hand. In that case...
I think I lost the dart.
No, it's over there behind the chair.
Behind the chair.
Next turn.
Oh.
Over turn.
It's on the top two shelf.
I'll go 2-9.
It's pretty. It's on the shelf back there behind the chair.
Oh my god, are you going all the way? Okay.
Let's go all the way.
He bolts me twice at the end of turn, and I'm like, oh man, four bolts. Come on, do it. I want to see that kill.
That hurts.
It does tell me that you aren't bluffing the rest of these, though.
50.
What?
Alright. I don't want her now, but I might
agree with it. Do I go to. Yeah, I think I go to 5. I go to 5.
What is this?
Modern.
No, it wasn't.
Dredge versus Jeskai Tempo.
Kind of feels like labor. Or
This is a not Dredge bind. This is a different deck. Entirely, to be sure.
Yeah. I actually had the
Molten
Seal in my hand and the Black Mage.
Dredge 3?
Sure. What?
Phantasmagorian.
Holy sh!
Yeah, that's a good dredge. I hear.
Yeah.
Phantasmagorian, Golgari Grave-Troll, Stinkweed Imp.
He can pay his entire life. Still
one
shot.
Jeez. There's the super counter spell that wrecks my deck. As it does. Now. As you do. Life in the Loam. And then the other two almost don't even matter, but I guess we'll go. Verdant.
Great back with her.
Obvious crypt is obvious. Other than that.
What?
I like to get a Shambling Shell out. It's just 3-1. If I don't have another creature out to put a counter on it, it's just 3-1.
Sure.
Alright, pass turn. And then it dies.
Oh. You turn, path it.
Path it, yeah. That's it.
I'll put it up, Josh.
Alright. Anything else into turn? Snapcaster into...
No, we're not. Give it a go.
Okay, this game. That's exactly 5.
Yep.
Good job, my friend. Good job. Did not even need the rest of these.
It's in there. There was one in there.
So I figured going, since I didn't see a clock coming, I probably should have gone for the Darkblast instead of the Life in the Loam, just in case something like that happens. Yeah. You know, I wanted to, and I should have kept the insurance.
Darkblast
is
a lot.
Dark Blast just wrecks this deck.
That was definitely wrong of me. I'll do it next time to be more conservative. I can see where I was trying to get that extra. That's exactly why. I went for Life in the Loam to try to get that in so that I could try to, you know, get Spider Spawning or Army of the Damned before you got a rest of peace. I figured doing that could be another turn, but I should have played more cautiously. Yeah. So it wasn't strictly worse, but it was worse. It was the wrong move. Oh well, note to self. So there's actually a difference. There's a difference in sideboard between games 2 and 3. Actually, I brought in 1 Necroplasm and 3 Darkblast. just a good bit. Vengeful Pharaoh did not want to show up again. Poor guy.
I mean, I didn't really attack you that much, but
yeah.
Giselle, I need to get her.
So, it also had 2 Gnaw of the Bones in game 2 that I took out for game 3. And I kept it, I only took out 4 Golgari Thugs, even though they're Dredge 4 instead of Dredge 3. If you actually do stick a Rest in Peace, Shambling Shell is still a decent clock. It's a 3-1 instead of a 1-1. And it isn't vanilla, whereas Golgari Thug is vanilla and rest of it's not. For all intents and purposes. But even without the knowledge of the rest in peace, Gnaw to the Bone is okay in the mat. I mean, it really is great if I can get if I can cast it and flash it back.
If my game plan is to burn you out, you cast it once. It's disgusting.
It's easy enough for you to, if you remand it from the graveyard, it's gone for good anyway. It's easy for enough for you to deal with it with that many counterspells. Maybe I should have kept it in under the assumption that you take out some counterspells against the Dredge deck, because counterspells tend not to be good against us.
I mean, the only counterspells in the deck are 4 remands.
Really? No mana leaks?
Just 4 remands. That's it.
Okay, I did not see that coming.
Just 4 remands.
Okay. Well, there you go. Best to you, my friend. See you later.